Lift the arm off the windshield so the arm stays in the upright position. Hold the blade with one hand to prevent it from falling during the removal process. Locate the arrow on the side of the connector. Using your finger, press and lift the front tab on the connector to the side. Gently slide the blade and completely remove the blade from the arm.